Oi.
Running around another lord's territory. How pompous can you get?
It sounds like there's a real VIP here.
Well, let's return to the manor for now.
Thank you.
must. Done. You'll enjoy this.
I'll do what I can. It looks great if I do say so.
Thank you.
monster seems dangerous. Be careful.
A worthy adversary.
Go!
Before my blade.
This looks like a good spot. That's a catch.
Thank you.
Thank you. this is St. Sandlot's old stronghold, Lohengrin Castle.
This is the first time I've come here at night. Be careful of your footing.
Whoa, what's that?
Something strange about the castle.
Is that glow just the moonlight?
So this is Lohengrin Castle.
The ancient stronghold of St. Sandlot, gathering place of the warriors of old. It looks even more beautiful up close.
Yeah, but what's up with that weird glow?
I've been here several times before, but I've never seen it like this.
I can sense a very strange wind blowing from within. It doesn't feel like monsters, though.
I can feel it, too. Like something is writhing around inside.
Wait! What kind of something?
Emma?
I'm alright, but we're going to need to tread carefully in there.
Right. There's no telling what may happen when we venture inside. We should make certain we're ready before entering. Did the door just seal itself shut on its own?
You stupid door! Lammy! Bust it open!
Well, that was unexpected.
So not even Eric Getlum can break us out of here?
It appears that there's a barrier in place.
kind of barrier? Are you talking about that strange symbol that appeared on the door for a moment?
How would you know something like that, Emma?
Well, I've always had a pretty strong sixth sense about these kinds of things. So sometimes I can sense things that aren't visible to the naked eye.
Sixth sense!
Fascinating.
Come to think of it, this isn't the first time you've reacted strangely to unusual phenomena.
Eustace has a point.
I've heard that people from the church can make use of some strange powers. So are you a sister of the church or something?
Kind of the opposite. Oh, you got me! I've always been a big supporter of the church!
I'm not sure what you're getting at.
Is it?
No. These are no ordinary beasts.
But we're going to have to fight them all the same.
We have nothing to fear!
My turn! Second form, damn! Now's your chance!
An opening! My turn! Huh?
My turn!
But stay alert, everyone!
Looks like we beat them.
Are you all right, Milliam?
What were those things?
Mysterious spirits. Though perhaps it would be more appropriate to call them fiends. Either way, they were no ordinary opponents.
The higher elements seem to be present here as well. And I suspect that's true of the whole castle.
Yeah, it did feel that way. Though I'm still not sure what the ringing bell from earlier has to do with anything.
This place seems to be even more dangerous than we could have anticipated. And as long as that barrier remains in place, so will we. We're going to need to search for a way out.
Okay, Emma. Looks like we're going to need to rely on this sixth sense of yours in order to navigate this castle safely. You don't have to tell us anything if you're not comfortable. Right now, our safety is in your hands. Can we count on you?
Yes, of course.
All right. Then time is of the essence. With fiends like those roaming the castle, I'm even more worried about the children.
True. We should start looking right away.
Rest here a little longer.
Those fiends scare the strength right out of your legs?
No! That's totally not it!
You're more than welcome to stay here and wait.
by myself would be even worse!
Alright, let's see what we can find.